still no. Or here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something Alyosha. For the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend. Don't get carried away out there, because I know you.
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Goodbye, Uncle Artyom.
She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you... Good luck.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Get up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns, and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
you ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Okay, turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard, on the left! Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Back to the main road. another cog pile. Seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. I hope the car could take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilters won't last long. Finally here. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Let's move on, and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here. Though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable.
Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Try squeezing through here. There's the passage. Move, I'll cover it. Hold on! Take this! Are you okay? Good. Come and coming. Get ready! Related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. In such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Did you hear that? There's something in the water. We'd better get out. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. People died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Come on, and watch out. Metro. We've nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that place. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. I don't like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's see. Whoa! Look at this dust! Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. And when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? There, again. What the hell? Mutant! Why you? was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. Oh, at least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. See those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. Damn! Ah, cut off again! We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels. Follow me! So, people here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the so much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel. Damn piece of iron. Did you hear that? Weapons at the ready. Hey, that grate is loose. Check it out, will you? Check that pipe out. I'll watch your back. Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck. Did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klednikov, Oskar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oskar. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a boost
here! Come on!
Please!
Thank you. Eat a grenade! You like it, huh? And we're done here. Private Plevnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. Fought you with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. The place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dead's on the mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait! Artyom, a satellite map! This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost! Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center, a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then we'll go get the car.
Wait, you can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great, thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. This place is no good.
Maybe another shelf?
Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rat ran out. You can't survive without it. The committee sent in soldiers. The war broke out. And then, some died in combat. Others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Artyom, come on, wake up.
Artillery up. Over.
Copy, fine. Keep that up. Healer, over and out.
Thank you.
Thank you. You didn't find it, my love.
It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... You are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... went out like this. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again. He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got jumped by mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes! Then, we got to the river! There were these worms, and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders. I'd never get out alive alone. I'm so grateful to him, to you both. So many new things!
Give up! It's what I told you! Can you hear them? Careful. I don't get how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. You can't go to sleep now.
Hello there, Artyom. How about we take a walk? Staying underground grew old.
That's it, Stepan. You can't give more.
Look! He's up! Can you hear me, Artyom? Don't you dare, Dianus. Just don't you dare. You've got a whole life ahead of you. And kids! So fight for it. Fight!
Why did you stop? Didn't you always want to go outside? Didn't you open that airlock at the Botanical Gardens? This place is much better.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me? Give me your hand. Oh, you're burning up. Well, I hope this old man's blood will do something about that hot head of yours, eh?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, my friend. Time to get some quality blood in that body of yours, huh? With this, you'll be up in no time. Or I'll eat my own shoes, huh? Yeah.
Hear me, Artyom. You've got a wife you need to work on making kids with. And my fiancé is still in Moscow. We still have to stir some shit up back in the metro, so don't you fucking dare die here.
Look, Artyom. Lake Baikal. Makes you believe real life is possible. Not the petty rat race we had back in the metro. I just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
This world is worth giving everything up for, Artyom. You were always ready. And I was too attached to my position in the rat race. I'm sorry. Sorry for what happened to Anna. Sorry for blaming you. Had I not pumped everyone up about the occupying forces, she'd never have fallen there.
Artyom, I beg you, don't die. Stay with me, please. I don't want a life if you're not a part of it. Can you hear me? Look at me, Artyom. Look at me, please.
Yes, about Anna. You will have to look out for her, now that I can't anymore. I don't care if you go to that ocean. Just stay with her.
I'm keeping her out. She can barely stand herself, but she's ready to give all her blood to him. At least the medicine helped. It's a miracle.
I have a daughter, but I also wanted a son. A really stubborn one, just like me. Like you. I really like this place. It's so clean. I'd like to stay here forever. Could you arrange that for me? And the most important thing, my time's up, Artyom. It's your turn now. Step up, lead them. Just remember that I created the order to save people. All people, Artyom. Don't forget that. Because I somehow did. Goodbye, Commander. Time to wake up. Come on. Rise and shine, son.
The fever is subsiding. I think he's getting better. Now he needs some rest. You two on him. We've got hope now.
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky and bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the order to Artyom. Unanimously approved. So, what would your orders be, sir?
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.